The new version of After Effects that just came out last week, 2022, has this new feature called Multiframe Rendering. What it does is it uses your CPU cores to render faster. Now, when it comes to rendering faster or render in general, I'm a little skeptical. How much faster will it render? So what I decided to do is go through my projects that I've done this year and find that project that took the longest to render. And that was a J Balvin notebook that I recently did for ESPN. Now that project has Element 3D, has lights, has shadows, has depth of field and motion blur. Now I built that project using the Dell laptop and it's a pretty good laptop. Intel Xeon processor, 8 cores and 64 gigabytes of memory. So it's already a good computer to start out with, but it still took about 25 minutes to render. So what I decided to do is open that same project with After Effects 2022 and use the new multi-frame rendering feature to see how much faster will it render this project. I did an A-B comparison. The first one I rendered with After Effects 2021, the second with 2022. I lined them up together for you and I also sped it up so you don't have to sit through a long render, and check out the results for yourself. The results are impressive. Using version 2022, it rendered in half the time, almost half the time. I thought it would render maybe a couple minutes faster, but half the time, that is game changer, amigos. I'm excited to try it out with my AMD desktop. I have a Ryzen 3900 that has 12 cores. See how much faster it could render with 12 cores. That'll be probably another video, but definitely check it out. Install the new version 2022 if you want fast render. Take advantage of this amazing feature. Thank you, Adobe, for finally giving us this multi-frame rendering, which uses your CPU cores to render faster. And remember that life is truly a gift. Make it count.